Japan's defense minister has inspected a destroyer that's to be transformed into effectively the nation's first aircraft carrier. Takeshi Iwaya toured the Maritime Self-Defense Force's Izumo. This came after the cabinet outlined the nation's new defense principles. Under the policy, the Izumo will be equipped to handle cutting-edge U.S. F-35B stealth fighters. Iwaya told troops the ship will be able to handle various duties. He stressed there's no change to Japan's non-aggressive defense policy. Iwaya said the Izumo won't carry fighters on a regular basis, but will have various capabilities. He said it won't pose a threat to other countries. China has criticized Japan's new defense outline for citing China as a threat. Iwaya said increased Chinese activity is a reality. He said it's important for each country to work to ease current tensions. Iwaya's comment is seen as referring to, among others, the disputed Senkaku Islands, the target of expanded Chinese activity.